it's quite cold, so I'm using this big furry blanket. It's actually the softest thing I've ever touched in my entire life. But yeah, we're gonna eat breakfast and then we're gonna get ready to go to Hot Springs, which isn't far away. It's only about 10 minutes away from here. And then we're gonna spend a couple of hours there, which will be fun. But yeah, this is our breakfast. Thank you, Mark.
This is sad, it's looking thin. I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay. It's hot.
It's overcooked, yeah.
So we have arrived at the hot springs. Say hello, Mark.
Hello.
We probably won't bring this in because
it's wet and cameras don't go when they're wet.
Unless it's waterproof, which this one isn't. So we're gonna just leave this in the car.
Bye.
So, sorry.
Have fun. We're gonna have fun now. Bye.
Bye. Hello, we're back.
What up? It was very relaxing. It was like really nice because they had like all these other ones. There was just like this hot pool, which was
like 42 degrees or something.
There was this also other one. It was like a cold plunge. It was just cold and you just plunged into it. It's like,
That was really nice.
It was actually quite refreshing.
We went into it like 3 times. There was also like this cool hilltop pool that was like on top of a cliff.
Yeah, we saw 2 Asians trying to do like an Insta photo, you know, the one with their backs facing the view or whatever.
Yeah. Now we're gonna head back home and probably shower.
And
we get a chance
prepare
to.
For Ashko Maze on last day. Yay!
Yay! Hello, so we've arrived home, we've showered, and now we're going to eat lunch before we clean up. So lunch is basically leftovers from yesterday. Also, I was looking at looking back at some of the videos before. I sound way too chilled and high. I'm sorry. Sound like I've been drugged the whole time. I was not aware that my voice sounded like that. So we've finished eating and Mark is lying down watching infomercials.
Maximum acceleration and maximum power,
yep,
for maximum
results. We have a little less than 2 hours now to clean up and check out. So we probably should get started, Mark.
Yeah. Ready to go.
It's quite sad.
Going to the maze gardens.
So we have arrived at Ashko Maze.
Yeah.
Yay, so we're gonna make our way in now. It looks pretty cool from the outside. Yeah, you can see a bit of the hedge over there. So just get our tickets. And we have a maze here. A map. So we're gonna go explore. About to enter the maze. Ooh. Mark, where have you gone?
Look.
Huh? This is where we started before. Mark! So we found a bathtub.
Wasn't a bathtub.
still trying to find our way through.
We are so lost.
We're gonna be stuck in here forever, bye.
Oh, on the center. Yucky, so nice.
Fake mark.
I'm not fake.
We actually found the center before, but then we wanted to refilm it. We got that surprise, like, oh, the center. But look how pretty. Gotta find the tiles again. Wish us luck. Oh. I'm not sure if that gate's supposed to be open or not. Let's keep looking. We have one more tile to find. You're walking too fast, Mark. Doing this on purpose.
Where are you?
I'll find the tile on my own. I found the last tile on my own. I found the last tile already.
But I want to see.
Oh, it's over here. Boom.
Ooh.
Now time to find our way out. So we're in the middle of the rose maze. It took way too long to get here. It was actually so hard. It was harder than like the hedge maze, even though we could see the center the whole time. It was just, I don't know, kept going the wrong way. Now to find a way back out again.
And then there's a lavender labyrinth next.
They're not
really
pets, are
they?
Are they?
They are.
Why?
Yeah, it's like the fourth bathtub we've seen today.
I need some more heels up here.
This is, I think, just lavenders. It focuses. There's lots of lavenders.
Well, it is a lavender garden.
So, yeah. So
yeah, we've basically went through the whole place, so we're probably gonna head back now.
Head back? Probably gonna get some food. I regret. Why did my GPS tell me to go here? Why did it even follow it?
At least this road is okay. Before it was actually like gravel road. Hello. So we have arrived at a shopping center. And we're going to grab some Thai food for dinner before we head home.
Yeah, I'm not.
Mark just woke up from like a nap that we just had in the car because we arrived early, but it wasn't like 6 o'clock yet. But now
I'm tired. Okay.
We're gonna go out now to get some food.
So Anna got Thai milk tea,
pad Thai,
chicken pad Thai, and wagyu beef,
and some rice.
Some rice.
So we finished our dinner and it was delicious. And now we're in Hungry Jack's.
$2 storm.
So that's what we're doing. And then after this, gonna probably drive him back home. And then that'll be the end of the trip.
Yay!
Nay. Oh. Okay. Well, we'll see you.
So I'm back home and yay, time to rest. And say hello, Nate.
Hi.
Mo.
That's my little brother.
No.
But yeah, it's that was the vlog of Mornington. Yeah. It's pretty nice. But yeah.
Listen.
Hmm.
Whoa. What?
Whoa, that's so cool. Okay. Bye. Say bye, night night.
Bye.
Wave the camera goodbye.